radio check.
Stop pushing buttons.
Shut up. Hey, where are we going up 22? G1.
P1. Really? Testing, testing. Seat.
What seat?
I got a seat heater. I had to put it on low.
What's up?
Yes, sir.
All right, go in there and see if you can hear me. Testing, testing.
Use that thing with these gloves on.
Hey, can y'all hear me?
Yeah, I heard it. See?
He said 10-4, but I couldn't hear it.
Yeah, it's a speaker. For some reason, it's not working.
Yeah, it's got a volume knob on the speaker, but I don't.
Hey, talk to me in mine. There's this volume knob right here.
And it got turned off?
It got your seatbelt hit it and it turns it.
Okay. Alright. Cool.
Sorry, man. That's cool.
It's like we're always waiting on Chris.
And then the razor.
What y'all doing back there? tip or your
118 high of 124. But did you put a new belt on?
Yeah.
They get higher.
I was at 251.
That high?
Yeah.
They get high initially and then they come down after the first run.
Temperature's high or something. Yeah. New belt to do that.
A new belt?
Yeah.
Yeah, I got a new belt on mine too. You tune it.
What is it?
Yeah, there we go.
That works?
Yep.
Hello. Hello.
It's working.
Luke, you are my father.
Y'all ain't right.
Fools. under 210 the whole time. The dip fluid?
He said something's leaking.
It's the dip fluid. Yeah, it was, it's, the seal's still like that. I'm gonna check it when we stop up here. To do 39? Chris, didn't you say stay off of 39?
I said they broke a bunch of axles. That don't mean we're gonna break a bunch of axles. We're not idiots.
Okay, well turn around, let's go.
Yeah, let's go.
I actually stopped at the trailhead up there before we drop in.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
Have you ever done it?
No, Randy did it.
Randy, yeah, when they broke all them axles.
But he didn't break any axles, and he was in a 900 trail.
Right, right. So what you're saying is I'll be good.
Of course. Yeah. The plan is you do 39 and come back and tell us if it's okay.
Okay.
Hey, Ron, I'll go with you. It looked awesome at the end where it comes back out where we were at. It was straight up out of there. It looked great.